After dropping four in a row at home, the Bucks were able to come out on top on Friday, defeating the Minnesota Timberwolves 98-84 here in Milwaukee. Unfortunately for the Bucks, they turned the ball over 23 times tonight, and in their last two games, they've turned it over 49 times. OJ Mayo points to the Bucks needing to slow down the pace and having more patience when it comes to slowing down those turnovers.
Well, we got to see the pass and make the pass. Old rule, don't make the pass unless you make eye contact, with the receiver. Just take our time, man. One thing about it, you can take a positive, from that, that we're looking for one another. So, it's just not like it's a selfish way of just, trying to do too much and we're turning it over. We're actually trying to, throw another guy a bone and just turn it over. So we just got to take our time and, pass and fetch.
I was going to say the assists are high, too.
So we're looking for one another. We're trying to play the right way, trying to make the right pass. Maybe something simple as, slowing down sometimes. Pump fake high, go low. Pump fake low, go high. So, if you want to take any positive from that, at least we're looking for one another. So.
For the first time in nearly a year, Kenya Martin stepped on an NBA basketball court. Tonight he made his debut with the Milwaukee Bucks, and the 37-year-old talked about his first game back in almost a year after the game.
Kenya, it's your first game since February. How does it feel to be out there again?
Feel good. Didn't want to get overly excited first minutes out there. I didn't want to stay level. I think it was a good start.
Did you feel any signs of rust, or are you just back into it?
No, the guys made it easy on me. On offensive end, got a couple easy looks. Timing a little bit on defensive end, rebound, stuff like that. The one I bobbled and got the foul. that'll come with time. But, just timing and getting used to the ball again. I haven't played basketball since February. So it takes a little time.
What are you going to bring? What do you want to bring to the table here for Milwaukee?
Just what I've been at. Everything that I've been throughout my career. Knowledge of the game. Showing up, work hard every day. And just trying to teach the young guys how to win.
Now, in only 8 minutes, Martin scored 6 points for the Bucks off the bench. To lead Milwaukee, Brandon Knight finished with 14, and John Henson and OJ Mayo both finished with 12 points apiece. Milwaukee will have to get back on the road tomorrow as they get ready to face the Bulls. Inside the BMO Harris Bradley Center, I'm Aaron Yohannes for BrewHoop.com.